every single pain.
I got flakes coming out of the corner and I'm not even done panning yet.
What's up everybody, it's Kyle Thurman here and welcome back to my channel. You guys have been waiting for another gold video and here we are. We got the gold hog sluice with the aggressive mat in. Got tons of water flow. I'm just dumping whatever in there with the shovel. Got Drifty down there. We got the battleship right here. We're currently, I don't know, 40 miles downstream of where we usually prospect. But let's check this sluice out. It's kind of hard to get it in here without it drifting away into that 12 foot hole right there, but I'll just wash a little out whenever I have to. That gold will definitely get stuck in those mats. These mats are awesome. Up here I have an indicator mat that I can't really see much because it's deep. I have the whole thing submerged. Got Drifty over there doing a couple test pans. Probably gonna get the nugget trapper out here and suck up some stuff and just keep shooting it in the sluice, so stay tuned. And then on the way back, we're gonna be hitting some gravel bars. So it's gonna be a good day. But we'll see how much gold we get, because upstream of this river that is flowing into this river, I have found tons of gold. So this is the first little dike area that all that gold will hit. So we'll see what happens. Thank you. Oh yeah.
Hanging out pretty quick.
Quick enough. Time for the nugget trapper.
Get this set up here.
Gorilla tape. Oh, nice.
Nice. Will that lock come on?
Oh, yeah. I'll get it. Got Drifted and his sluice. Rocking and rolling. Yeah, that's good water flow.
Hello? Go!
Look at that nugget!
Look at that, clean it all up.
Perfect.
And I can still let it make it. Oh yeah. I know what I gotta get, didn't I? Go get my old man pad.
Whew, beautiful day.
Well, hopefully you guys can see me.
Nice. When you're my age, it's all about comfort.
Oh yeah.
Oh. I love it.
Oh, I got God. Another one.
You're gonna get all kind of sand. No?
Nope, nothing. Why I need a cameraman. That was a close one. Oh my God. Thank you. Whew, this is a workout. Shallow right here. 16 foot right there. Down trip. Flowing good. Drifted, just caught a frog. Little leopard frog. Oh, there he goes. See you later, dude.
I'm gonna run one more bucket.
Yeah, same here.
Here's Drifty's sluice. See some visible gold in there.
He's gonna run another bucket.
You got it.
And do a clean out.
Oh, God.
I'm just gonna let mine run and then I'm gonna clean mine out as well. Thank you. All right, time for a clean out. See what we got in here. I don't see anything up top. I do see a lot of garnet. Look at all that garnet right there. Oh, I'm gonna take this mat out and put it in the bucket. Stay tuned. Got that. Turn this thing inside out. That's all we got right there.
Time to put it in the pan. Filled with garnets. That's some fine stuff. Bunch of flower gold in here.
Not even a poop.
Just gonna follow this up and clean it up when I get home. Put it in a blue bowl. Look at those colors. Some fly poops. Possible diamond.
This ain't doing nothing.
We got the gold in the snuffer bottle, and we are in on our first gravel bar. And found some nice stuff already. Handful of agates already. See what else we can find. Glacial stuff. Here's another agate. Right here. Man, that's a ton of them. Alright, I'll be back when I find something. Another one. Size one. Fuller. Here. What is this? Oh. Definitely something of some time. Some sort of tool. An unfinished point. Sweet.
Hey. I don't think it's a point, but it's definitely.
You and I are claiming.
It's definitely something.
Yep, that would work at one time, I think.
Yep.
Even got fossil.
Look at that.
Cool. Cool.
Yeah, all I saw was about that sticking out, sticking out of the ground. There has to be. Work. Yeah.
Get a big piece of quartz chart.
Plant. Oh, nice. Look at that blue in there.
You probably use that when you're knocking flakes off of it. They use that for making a point.
There's got to be some hidden gems in here. I think I already picked this one up. Good boy, Riley. That's pretty.
Oh, this one's beautiful. Wow. that black sand. Holy smokes.
Let me know when you see yours. I'm gonna put this on film. This is crazy. I took one scoop out of there and did a test pan. Let me get it in the sun. Look at all that gold. There's about 50 little fly poops in there. Oh man, this thing is loaded. I'm gonna snuff this up and keep panning. All right, let's do another one.
Nope, just surface. There's more.
What?
Yeah.
More? We gotta come here tomorrow. Have to.
We gotta dredge this whole thing.
Huh?
We have to dredge everything.
Remember, you probably want to use something, a matting. you know, maybe even extend the ones you got.
Yeah, this one's loaded too. I count 25 colors.
Huh?
It's 25 plus every pan.
Pieces in about 10 minutes, about 5 minutes, not even that.
Wow.
The real trick is gonna be on top of the big rock there.
Yeah.
That's where the big gold's at.
Yeah, I'm about to do a pan up there and see what comes out of it. Definitely, man. Where was that first scoop? Right here. I'll just take a little right here. See what comes out of this. There's a couple in there.
Anything?
Yeah, a few.
Yep, I have one. I got nice, one big respectable spec.
Got something floating on top too.
I know. Okay, here. Put that to me to suck up. I'm gonna suck up this one in there. See, this is the one I was sat on there.
Oh, that's a good one.
Mm-hmm. Go. I'm gonna go cut that from it on top.
Man, that's crazy. Holy smokes. Every single pan.
I'm trying to get this off the top, the very top.
Yeah.
Loaded with big black sand. We'll see.
Thank you. flakes coming out of the corner and I'm not even done panning yet.
Oh, don't tell me. Are you fucking crazy?
Look at that.
Oh, fuck. You know, I'll get my dredge set up and your dredge camp out here.
Oh, yeah.
Believe it or not. We could probably make them a little bit of cash.
Oh, yeah,
I'm
definitely.
Serious. I'm serious.
There's a lot of gold here.
That'd be one hell of a video. Show you, I haven't done the reveal yet, but look at all the red in here. Look at all the red.
Oh wow, a lot of garnet.
Well,
and the iron.
This is off the very top.
Make a smiley face with this pan in gold.
I want to see that one.
Gold just keeps coming out of that black sand.
Huh?
It just keeps coming. Look at all that.
Mess it up.
That is insane.
Camera will pick it up. Yeah, there's one. There's a bunch of dust right there. Yeah, I think we finally found the Missouri mother lode. I see pieces peeking out over there. Thank you.
There's a huge garnet up there too. Oh yeah.
In there.
Yep.
I just saw it.
Okay. Look at that one. Oh yeah. Let's see if I get the camera angled right so we can see that little shiner. Right there, poking out. That means there's a lot more on top. Oh yeah. Some nice pieces in there. Look at that.
Bunch of them behind the bubble.
Every single pan.
Look at that. Yeah.
Yeah.
That's not cute. You can fuck it up.
That tiny little hole. Wow. Alright, snuff it up and get back to work.
One shovel, right?
One, two, three handfuls. About 8 colors that I have found so far in just 3 handfuls.
Oh, that means there's a lot of gold right here.
Yeah, there's a ton of gold here. Huge pan.
your belt thick? Your belt when you dredge?
No, but it works. For now.
Don't burn up, you don't want that to be burned up.
Oh yeah, most definitely.
Hey, make a deal with you. We dredge, we can do a kick-ass video and we find a couple grams.
Oh yeah.
Give me 10% of your take.
Deal.
Okay. I can't believe this, dude. Just think about it. We can probably move.
I can move this whole bank in a day.
All day long we camp out. Well, I can't camp out Saturday, Sunday.
Yeah.
I can go tomorrow.
All right.
It's up to you. I'm just afraid of rain and flood and all that shit. I want to get on here.
Even count it all. Just loaded. Oh yeah, there's too many to count. That is just insane.
Here, fuck that out. I'll get it.
All right.
I always do the first one, see it.
Nice.
It's right there, though.
All right, guys, I'm dumping the snuffer bottle and we're coming back tomorrow with dredges. Unbelievable.
I mean,
this from like four pans. Look at that. 4 to 6 pans. And there's gold everywhere in these black sands. We're gonna dredge this whole thing tomorrow. And we're going to have a pile of gold. Insane. Well, guys, I hope you enjoyed that video. We killed it today on the gold. That was just crazy. 50 plus colors per pan. We're definitely coming back with the dredges. And yeah, if you're not subscribed, I suggest you do so because it is going to be crazy. I think we're going to camp for a night and just run the dredges until we run out of fuel. So see you guys then.